Scott is really an underrated player, and I don't think he gets the recognition he deserves. He's got this really easygoing type of personality, which makes him easy to work with because he's able to joke around and enjoy himself. But when it matters most, he buckles down and maintains his focus in order to help his team win the matches that count. Evolution is truly an extraordinary player with a lot of potential. I first noticed his skills when he was playing for Fear Factor, and I really admired his game sense. Overall, he's a team player, not a new player, and I think that is one of his best qualities.